Hi, my name is Steve Heisig from Heisig Constructions, co-owner of the business with my brother-in-law Marcus. I hope you really enjoyed the time-lapse photography of the build of the house. It's been a real adventure for us in constructing the home. We've got quite a few features in the home which we'd like your feedback on as you go through the house. And it's coming up a treat at the moment. As you can see, we're in the back end of the construction now, and we're only about 6 weeks away from opening. We've got quite a few features in the home. We've got the VJ ceilings in the Queenslander room there. We've got VJ ceilings outside, feature brickwork, great bifold doors, opening up that inside-outside Queenslander feel that we like. Okay, so here we are inside the house. We've got the painters putting on the final touches, PK and Pippo. They do all the painting, all the homes. They've been with us for over a dozen years. Do a beautiful job. As you walk through the house, you'll obviously see the quality of the workmanship those boys have done. We've got the plumbers installing the sinks and so forth and the taps at the moment. And we've got some carpenters over there at the moment putting a feature panel on the fence, which is proudly donated by Hardy's, and should be a nice feature when you see it finished in the next week or so. Okay, so as we walk through the home here, we've got this really wide, expensive hallways to try and capture that Queenslander inside-outside feel. You've got the louver blades, which really are great, probably the best window for ventilation. You've got some nice VJs, walls in the study there. Some bifolds, which just open the house up incredibly. And we've got awesome feature tiling on the kitchen splashback there, which just looks a treat. The style of house, which Marcus and I have gone for, is a real Hampton style of home. It's a little bit different, we suppose. We picked the style of house. Obviously, before we even designed the home, we discussed what style of house we should go for and what style of finishings we should put into the home. We've decided on this Hamptons look, and we're just trying to present something a little bit different with a bit of a Queenslander spin on it, trying to obviously keep that openness to the inside-outside, which Queensland's famous for.
Hi, I'm Marcus Arbour. I'm one of the business owners here at Heisig Constructions and one of the designers that works with you and in your home. What I'd like to say is that it's a long process building a home, but it is very exciting, and the best part about it is when you get your keys at the end. We've finished our display home here at Rochdale Estates, Display World. We'd like to invite you inside to come and experience our workmanship and show you how proud we are of what we do as a company. One of the most beautiful things about this home is the amount of different materials and things like that we've used. We've got the French pattern stone. We've got the exposed aggregate driveway and this beautiful spotted gum hardwood floor leading into this awesome American oak whitewash timber. From here you can step down into your Queenslander room or flow through to the outside, out to where all the fun happens. This beautiful open plan setup is just so perfect for Queensland. When we design homes, we're very mindful the aspect of the property, the amount of open air and light that we can get into a home to reduce energy costs. One of the best things about this design in particular is that we've actually designed the lot to segment into three different living zones. You've got your main entertainment area, which is centered off the middle of the house, where everything converses to this outdoor room and then interacts really well with the pool area. You've got your front Queenslander room, which has got the VJ feature ceiling. Beautiful bar area, which is an area that can be used for making your mates a nice cold beverage. One of the other ideas that we've used here is from our small lot experience. We've utilised areas in which the lower floor and the upper floor interact, such as this ensuite area, which cantilevers off the side of the building completely unsupported. Hangs over the pool, which also uses the cantilever as a shading aspect for the window of the living room. It's just lovely how you can flow from inside to outside in Queensland sort of style homes. You can open up your walls, get great ventilation paths. It's really important to bear in mind that your kitchen is the heart of the home. It's somewhere where everyone always wants to come and congregate around, so we've designed the house. This kitchen area have a really big, beautiful bench area. Sit the kids up for homework, pour a glass of wine for your mates. The most important is to be able to cook a lovely meal. The particular kitchen style we've used here at home, our Boatstale display home, it's a very country style Hamptons influenced kitchen. The kitchen's got a lot of shaker detail on the drawers, really nice different detail, things like the handles. One of the best features of the kitchen is the butler's pantry. Come on in here. Within the design of home, we wanted to have a lot of different options and a lot of different ideas of which we could show our potential customers. Being a custom home builder, we never build the same thing twice. So just an example of that is in this particular home, we've actually got 5 different sets of door types and styles that clients can see. From our Port Douglas glass doors made by Bradnam's, to this pocket style door where the door disappears into the actual wall pocket, the bifolds, which are on display here, which really are a great way of opening up your inside to outside connection, right through to our stacker style doors, which are easily screened if you're in an area that needs to be mindful of being able to have screens. And then onto our front doors, which are again a joinery made timber door, which is a nice way of, a nice entry statement in your new home. I hope you enjoyed the viewing of home, our display home here at Rochdale. One of the best things for us as a company is that we're a very close family and a very close company. We take great pleasure and great pride in what we do. We'd love to be able to help you in your new home project. Home, our display home, was designed to entice your imagination, to give you an idea of the different things that we are able to do. We build anything from $200,000 homes, right through to $1 million plus builds. Experience has a lot to bring to the table if you're considering a new home or major renovation project. We also do major renovations or part refurbishments, depending on the scale of the works. We'd love the opportunity to sit with you, learn more about how what we can do to help you build your new home, your home, your way, your home builder.